Referee's grip. Got a foul movement in the referee's grip. Both these guys have a foul.
Don't move!
Second foul.
I'll take it all day!
Let's give these guys a hand. Nice job, guys. Place from Virginia, Jeremy Kessler.
My second loss. The fourth place finisher.
We're getting the tables.
Second place from California. Unfortunately,
spot.
This year he wasn't able to retain his title, but he did a great job.
So
from California, Boston, Segoyan. First place, first Arnold title. I think he's competed here two, three times. Jeff Hale from Tulsa, Oklahoma. Jeff didn't want the jacket.
What? Yeah, he did.
I think he ignored me. Minnesota, Joseph Chalbai.
He shows no emotion.
Third place from Poland, and I know I screw up his name every time. Radoslav Strom from Poland, his first appearance at the Arnold.
What's his name?
Second place, an impressive second place, Paul Talbot. Appearance at the Arnold. Remember, everyone here has to have qualified at a national or international event just to participate at the Arnold. And Paul, I'm impressed.
He's like a gorilla. Or, dude, he has to come straight from
our
the
champion in the 176 pound class, line. Andrew Cobra Rose.
That's strength, too. Look at his arm, look how blown
and
up it is.
How many Arnold wins you have, Cobra? Four titles. Been a
Oh yeah. Yeah, I told John, I was like, we're in here getting like our last three things. We're probably gonna get the same bus as them anyway. So we figured out how this works is we got these cords going back to these like machines over here. So if they get hit with the sword, it senses that they got hit. I guess they're going by points.
Yeah, you get three, I think.
Oh my god.
3 points,
and you. So first to three.
Yeah, that's two and three.
Yep, three, so that kid won.
Cadet Saber?
I wish you would sit down.
Saber, your DE table and strip assignments.
This isn't first to three after all. Is it
no, it's maybe time, whoever gets the most in time.
Oh, okay.
It's been counting down for like 3 minutes.
Have you ever seen an Italian
last time? Luke Skywalker ain't got nothing on these guys. Use the force, Anakin. You are the chosen one. Uh-oh. This is exciting.
Probably the next point.
Yeah, I definitely should watch this last year. Yosef and Paul were like, it's okay, the fencing wasn't very good anyway. And I was like, what?
Thank you.
did something crazy, I missed it.
Jumping over the stage.
I know. I'm all into this.
This is gonna look pretty ripped right here.
Yeah. Jump roping.
The extreme level is pretty awesome.
You thought it was going to be weak, didn't you?
Very athletic, yeah.
You didn't want to watch this, did you, when we came over here?
Not so, yeah. I didn't want to see it first, and I'll see what they're doing.
Shit, they're in the way. Holy smokes! No way! Have a jump. It's a white rope.
Ready, set, go.
Didn't hear it. Can't see it. Not even my zoom in.
Go, Brian, go. Go, Brian, go. Ah.
15 seconds.
You can see it there.
Five, four, three,
two,
one, time. Pictures, man. Yeah. Get in there, man. All right.
Here we go.
Like two girls, one cup. It's just right. One guy. One guy, two.
Red pepper. Oh, got that.
Oh. Oh no, it's not empty yet. You need more. Here.
I'm good.
Finish that one.
Hold on.
Eat that.
Ugh. There's too
so many for me.
Kendricks, I'm gonna take you in this video and put it on Facebook. That's like the banana I ate in Kazakhstan. That was in my backpack for 2 days.
It's good, man. It's sweet.
Yeah.
It tastes like banana pudding.
Yeah, it tastes the same. It's just smushed.